records that I've been doing, they've been asking me for very solid patterns between the kick and the snare. Like, for instance, something like, the hi-hat dances more. It makes the straight rhythms that you hear between the kick and the snare a lot more interesting, but it doesn't take up so much space in the frequency spectrum of a record.